With the world focused on the Winter Olympics in Korea, we're looking at the important role one local university played in the Games. How training done right here in the Pine Belt is helping keep everyone safe at the Olympics. Thursday at 6:00.